Insubordinate. Churlish. No stranger to a prison cell. That's Lucas. You had to credit the enemy. They were very good spotting time in the unlikeliest of places. And Lucas had talent. He was a skilled demolitionist with an explosive temperament and a sharp tongue. Out there in the desert, the Rats of Tobruk were like a family. Unfortunately, they never did figure out how to get along with the brass.
Today, Princess?
I'm savoring the moment.
Oh, I'm so sorry. Of course you are, Your Highness.
Hey, Bluey, wake up. You're gonna wanna see this one.
Oh, fuck me. Play the damn cards.
All right, Des. Read 'em and weep.
Oh, you fucking donkey! No way!
Why the bloody hell aren't you at your post?
Major Hams, we thought...
You thought you'd muck around.
Major, convoy's approaching.
Right. You rats, follow me. Try and act like real soldiers for once.
Sir.
Yes, sir. No, sir. Three.
See? That's what a real soldier looks like, mate. What a way to stand up to him, Bluey. Good job, buddy.
Fuck off, Dez.
What's this guy even doing here in the first place, huh?
He's a major. He can do whatever he wants.
You're lucky. I was about to make me come back.
Shut up, Dez. You've never beat me at anything.
What? Oh, mate, pull the other one.
The explosives are ready.
Lucas and I set them ourselves. Sir?
Man your position. The timing must be perfect. I need you all to focus.
We got eyes on them.
Quiet over there.
Hang on now, what's that in the lead?
I said be quiet.
I suppose I'll do the honors then.
That's a tank.
I know.
No, but the armor's too thick. We didn't pack for a tank.
Bloody hell.
Okay, hit the treads. That's the only way to stop it.
I need to focus.
Yeah. Wait for the treads, though, yeah?
Wait, no, no, no!
Fuck! You distracted me.
Have they seen us yet?
They think it's a mine.
Quiet, everyone. Stay quiet.
Lucas. Bet you could throw a banger into that tank's hatch.
Pure gold, mate!
Crouch! Charge!
No! Watch out for that fuel truck!
Light that fucker up! Man, that was a big one!
Ceasefire! Ceasefire!
I was just warming up!
Run out! Clear these trucks!
What's he got on him?
Lucas, search that one on the end!
Make sure he's dead, yeah? Cough it up, Kraut! Ain't much left of him.
Simple raid, and half the supplies we wanted have gone up in smoke!
Sir, there's still one truck down the ridge.
Well, then take some rats and get after them, Jacobs!
Let's go!
No good for sniffing around the dirt.
And when you're done, get your asses back to camp!
Are you serious? That'll take all fucking night!
Let's go, privates!
Told you they didn't get far.
Watch out, one's still alive.
We can fix that.
Good night, Kraut.
I thought there were more.
One dead in the truck. Other wanker must have run off.
Then we find him. Fresh blood. Follow it.
Fucking genius idea, Jacobs.
That's Sir to you, Private.
The name's Dez. And that's Lucas. And neither of us give a fuck about your rank. We all know about you, Jacobs. Us rats pay attention more than you think.
Quiet! Do you hear that?
Who's he shouting to?
This way.
Bloody hell! Oi! This ain't on our maps! Get down! We aren't equipped for this! We can take him! Are you mad? You got me and Luke at this
point! Here we go!
Thank you. aware of.
Nobody saw that.
All right. We'll search the area. But then we're leaving.
Hey, I found something. You read Kraut?
A little.
Of course he does.
It looks like one of Rommel's officers checked through here to visit a camp up the way. I don't know what kind, I don't recognize these symbols.
Then we go take a look.
The Krauts just lit up the sky, more could be coming. No, we return to base, report to the Major.
We can't report a thing if we don't know what it is. That wouldn't be good soldiering, Jacobs.
Fine. We'll scope it out.
Let's tread quietly this time.
Lucas, you coming or what? Let's go, farm boy. Lucas, you coming or what?
This road should take us directly to the camp.
Yeah, straight into those cracks.
Get off the road before they see us. Into the ruins. Go, go! It must be the German camp.
I say we stay off the road, or we cut through the desert.
Get to cover quickly!
Immer weiter vorrücken!
Just ahead. Do not engage. Keep moving!
Another tank!
Maybe we can duck through that house.
Ich hab ihn im Visier!
Deckung suchen! can't take on a force like that! Going the right way.
I'm going the only way, you dickhead.
That's enough, Des. This isn't a joke.
I need a drink.
Talk with your man, Hams. He's got plenty.
What?
He's never shared a sip from his fancy flask?
Well, there should be plenty to go around. He's a bloody lightweight.
If I ever get my hands on that wanker's flask, it's my shout, fellas. Hang on. There's a light up ahead. Looks like we found the German camp. Where is everybody?
Probably out looking for us, I reckon.
Hold on, what's all this? Look at this. I think the chap on the left is Rommel.
Who's the fancy bugger?
Seriously?
We're gathering intelligence.
Something you obviously lack, Private.
Hilarious. You sort your papers. You know what I see? I see a ton of shit outside that goes boom. Now, what do you suppose we should do about that?
Well,
we should blow it the fuck up.
That's what I call target rich. Motor pool on the left. Ammo dump just ahead. Gas depot on the right. Just ask it to be lit up.
Vanguard!
That was glorious, Lucas! Wait, do you guys hear that?
That's a plane! he comes!
Ich werfe eine Granate! Sie wollen auf!
Australian private and a group of rats had given Rommel a huge black eye. Their action should have earned them medals and maybe even a shred of respect. Hams didn't see it that way. Their reward was some time in the brig. However, all Richter seemed to care about was Rommel and his connection to Freisinger. That fool would listen to Lucas as long as we needed him to.